Electric coupling module.
Said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad while she's hugging the border.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and break a hot wire.
Press will run on and on. It could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion? Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you. Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I'll figure something else out there.
Right.
In science news, biotechnical researchers have announced another breakthrough in genetics.
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought she'd at least called into you.
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
For the time being, the animals will only be...
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee. Meteorologists
expect southern winds. No need to worry, I won't be staying long.
Didn't answer my question now, did you?
Iraq and Iran. The
fallout from... Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
I can't say that I have.
Served in spec ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along, do you? That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
I'll just fix it up and go. I've no reason to linger.
Nope, you sure shit don't. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
There's no clan. There's no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I saw a broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I've made it clear. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it and hit the room.
Hello?
Come in. Come in. Raised you finally.
Willie McCoy. It's good to hear your voice.
Fee. Wish I could say the same.
I need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
My car gave out. The electric coupling. It's a miracle I made it here. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Huh. Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
Thank you.